There are two ways to view files in a document library, in the browser or within an application like Word or PowerPoint. We view documents in the browser mostly to just get a quick look at a document or other item. Let's try this with a Word document. To bring up the document in the browser, I just click the document name, and the Microsoft Word web app displays the document. Notice the Edit Document link at the top. You can open the document in Word by clicking this from the web app. The other way to view documents in Word itself is to select the file and then click the Edit Document command on the Files tab. Now you can go ahead and edit the document directly in the application. Of course, you can view Excel spreadsheets, PowerPoint slides, and OneNote notebook files in the same way.